Now we're going to take a little bit of a look at how we can move from front headlock situations to Kimura. I had mentioned to you before that it's a really important relationship to develop between front headlock and Kimura because almost every time you're in a front headlocking situation, Kimuras are available to you, okay? So let's assume that I've gone after some sort of a guillotine, whether it be arm on the inside, whether it be arm out, whatever the case may be, I'll do it on this side so the camera can see. So as I move into these guillotines, it's often the case that my training partner manages to start trying to defend by grabbing onto hands, okay? As my training partner starts trying to fight my hands, one of the first things I'll think about doing is taking my hands out and moving right into that Kimura transition. Even if initially he's grabbing my wrist, all I need is that open elbow position to score my Kimura, okay? Now I might go into my finish, okay, or I might transition elsewhere, okay, but once again, that Kimura is available to me. So I'm struggling to finish. My training partner is doing a good job separating hands. I feel like the head's gonna come out and just switch right into my Kimura, okay? I might be able to go into my finish one here, okay? Now, this can also happen if I was sitting up, okay? Perhaps I went into my guillotine. I started sitting up a little bit so that I could gain a little bit of momentum and we could go right into our other Kimura transitions like we talked about before, maybe entering my training partner's legs. We'll talk about how we can move into three-part combinations later on in the DVD, all right? But you get the rough idea, okay? I have those guillotine situations, the Kimura is just right there and available to me, all right? Even in arm-in situations, as my training partner is particularly defending, all right, I can always move right into Kimura situations, all right? I would say that this is probably safest when you've sat up, okay? Because now I have a little bit of time to make my switch. And if I fail, my training partner's starting to push into me before I feel like I can make my transition, I can kind of always go back into my guillotine, okay? All right, so once again, we have some sort of guillotine transition, right? And I either sit up and go after my Kimura, or I'm on my back, my training partner's hand fighting, and I feel like I'm about to lose it, no problem. I release, I go right into my Kimura, okay? That's how we look to go for Kimura from front headlock, okay, whenever we're in kind of bottom situations.